Today, I'm gonna show you what is TV to two-factor authentication and an alternative to SMS authentication. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. Two-factor authentication is a great feature that allows us to keep our Twitter account secure. Two-factor authentication with SMS will only be available to those who have Twitter Blue subscription after March 19th. That's why we need to remove two-factor authentication with SMS by March 19th. But don't worry, there is another alternative way for SMS authentication. We open Twitter to turn off our SMS authentication. Then we click on our profile. After doing this, we click on Settings and Support, and then click on Settings and Privacy. After that, we click on Security and Account Access. Click on Security. Then we click on Two-Factor Authentication. As you can see, SMS authentication is toggled on right now. We toggle this off. After doing this, we type our password and click Confirm. Then click Turn Off. We turn off SMS authentication. Now we are gonna authenticate with app. For this, we need Google's app. We open the Play Store to download Google Authenticator. Then we type Google Authenticator in the search bar. After doing this, we click on Install. We downloaded our app. We open our application and click Get Started. Now we open Twitter and toggle on authentication app. Then we click on Get Started and then we click on Link App. After doing this, our account will appear like this. Click on OK to continue. After doing this, our code was created. The application does not allow me to record these parts for security reasons. What we need to do is copy the code on the screen. After doing this, we type or paste the verification code here. Click Confirm to continue. We have enabled two-factor authentication. Now, we will need to enter the code from our Google Authenticator app when logging into our account. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was useful for you. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.